know what today is. Today is April 16th.
Yes.
Yes.
Royal station.
4/16.
Yeah.
So I think I need to do a song that I wrote 27 years ago. Yes. 27 years ago. And it was such a, it was just an old blues song I was writing. It was just kind of this old blues thing. So I just labeled it the place where I was, which was the Royal Station Hotel
in Newcastle.
I almost said Newark. I'm like, no, it's not Newark. It's Newcastle in England. I was there. I was touring my first tour. Over here. It was the first time I came over here, and I spent a lot of time in England because I was opening for an unknown English band. And I was opening, you can imagine. Yes, I basically paid money to do it. And I stayed, they were based in Newcastle, so I had about 3 days off in Newcastle. Why not Vienna? No. And it was in a hotel that was also a train station, which I'm sorry, but it's a bad idea. Train station hotel, because all night long, it's, you know, all night long, that's all I heard was the train. So I was like this all night long. So I thought I'd write a song. And since it is April 16th, I'm going to do Royal Station 4/16.
Thank you.
tell me we're out of it. Well, I refuse to believe it could happen to me. And you. But it's long, so long, and it's hard. And it's true. Thank you. said no.